So Jamie, that's the team you were working with on your right.
Yeah.
No, that's the team you're working with. The club you're working with.
Me?
No.
Oh, Jamie, was that?
That's the club you're working with. Olympics. And then Hellenic will be on the left. I'll be back in a minute. You guys all good?
All good.
Yeah.
Kieran, do you want to? Did you want to see Philly, or are you good?
No, no, I'll get over.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and this is the showcase game of the round. It's coming at you on a Friday night here at Darwin Football Stadium. An absolutely Goliath clash for these two teams. An absolute fireworks are set to occur as well. Hellenic Athletic Club coming up against Darwin Olympic Sporting Club. Rivals for over 50 years. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears spelled amongst the two sides. No love lost on the pitch, though. They are fiercest of rivals, and you will absolutely be tutored to that this evening. Two captains there, Samuel Quiner and Alexander Turner, will be overseeing things for their respective outfits. You might be able to hear it on the ambient noise. Thunderstruck by AC/DC because although the skies are clear, there will be thunder on the pitch this evening for sure. When Hellenic meets Olympic, it is going to be tooth and fang between these teams. No inch will be given by either. Some massive occasions in recent years. Of course, Hellenic took out the Glenty Cup last season in emphatic fashion before Olympic defeated Hellenic to round the year off 3-1. So massive occasions, cup upsets, there's been grand final victories, there has been last minute goal scores, especially as we saw in the 2017 grand final. Awesome that night, Olympic prevailed 3-2. Was a last-minute extra time winner by Ross Tsounias for the Olympic that won it that night. Of course, it was for the grand final 7 years ago. Contest now ripened and ready to go. Both outfits near at full strength, I'd say. Olympic missing their key playmaker. Andrew Prifty, of course, was suspended last week. Two yellow cards, which led to a red against Mindel. Missing from tonight's action, he is. Hellenic opting for a defensive muddle up or a defensive restructure. Taylor Ejeke joining John Trakilis in defense. Their captain, Alexander Turner, being favored more midfield advanced role this evening. Referee ready to get us kicked off and underway. And it will be Hellenic to get us kicked off here. Friday night football. Ladies and gentlemen, tune in because this game is going to be absolutely ferocious. Referee ready in the center to get us kicked off. Hellenic will be going right to left on your screens. Blue and white versus red and white. The Greek Titans will tussle. And it will be a great game. So Matthias Choke and Hellenic to get us kicked off. We are ready to go in the center. Referee Nasir Jamun just checking things with his officials. Both linesmen ready to get us kicked off. And contest is ready to ignite. And off we go. Hellenic with a kickoff. Immediately go backwards, Mapindia. To Tanger Ejeke there, hard of defense. Time to dwell on the ball. Cross to Cristiano Da Costa. Back to McAdam. Oofs it forward. Just clearing his lines, really. Quiner heads it out into touch. So Hellenic, long throw perhaps. Rontos sees the urgency. McLennan there. Going to get it away from McNabb. Puts into the advantage of Reeve, and now Quiner against Rontos. Here is Luis Da Costa. Time to have possession. Ferry. Now, Jax Metete. So, this game will take maybe a couple minutes to settle down, but it will certainly be, I think, to and fro. Kwana. Back to Reeve. And now William Reeve sends this one forward. Looking at it past Cholin, but Ronald Cholin takes it down well. Session moving forward. And Cholin looking to hold strength over Moreno. Niakuri, that's a good challenge. Takes away from McNabb. Cholin immediately goes back to way of McNabb and a deflection off of Niakuri out the back. Will go out for a corner kick. Both teams, of course, with no shortage of attacking options on the bench as well. Mark Slater, of course, started for the Blues last time out, the forward. Favoured to the bench this time, and of course, Simon Bell, prolific goal scorer in recent seasons. He's on the bench as well. Found Igbeck, who's already scored this year, on the bench for Hellenic. Liam Akrilos as well, youngster, joined by Eleftherios Panieris, on the bench for the Blues to round out the Hellenic reinforcements. So corner kick for the Blues. Richardson will look to deliver it. He's been in good form this year. Puts in a ball front post. Niakuri heads it away. Richardson comes to collect it. Perhaps back inside it goes. Richardson down the line. And Niakuri gets there first and foremost. And referee says corner kick again. So take two from the same spot in quick succession. Axel Richardson will look to play it back inside. So corner kick again for the Blues as it goes in short post. Niakuri heads it away. Vrontos gets there first. Moreno trying to get there in front of Vrontos, but he's got pace. Moreno wins it out in the end. Ball looking forward, but Kelvin Mupindir is there. He will take possession. Now Cristiano Da Costa. Take a red jacket. Looking for a long ball. Looking for McNabb. Niakuri looking to hold him up. Throw in goes quickly. Richardson against Miller. I think this is going to be a great contest as well. Connor Miller escapes with possession. Forward to Voicy. Away from Turner. Isaac Voicy. Pressure applied there by Choke. Referee says play on. Kwana looking across. Da Costa off the inside of shin. It goes out and behind. So Olympic throw in this near side. McLennan. Ball comes back inside for William Reeve, who perhaps seems to have struck a partnership in the centre of defence for Olympic. William Reeve and Braden McLennan, a midfielder and a right back, usually. McLennan inside. Now Miller. Now Matete. Over the top, looking for Ferry, but Jacke is there. They read it well. McNabb brings it down in his stride. Debuting the lime green boots for the first half, Matthew McNabb. And Turner, nice strength to turn away, looking to poke it forward. Christos Gikas well off his line to retrieve that one. So it'll be interesting to see how the Blues play in this match with their captain, Alex Turner, slightly a little more elevated in midfield. Perhaps a little depleted in the stocks in that position. And of course, when you've got the experience of John Trakilis in defence to play there, it's not often a bad call to put your captain a little more forward of the ball. Moreno against Da Costa. Back inside for McLennan, who just hoofs it up into the air. And referee says play on. Jacko hoofs it up. McLennan brings it down. Pressure by Matthias Choke. The Port Darwin striker coming across to the Blues, of course, had to serve a two-match suspension at the start of the season. That's why he wasn't able to play in the Blues' grand final rematch and lost to the Hearts last week. And a ball over the top by Ferry. Da Costa looking early and Just keeping Kane McAdam accountable there. It wasn't McAdam he scored in, and it wasn't on this half of the pitch, but in 2019, if I'm not mistaken, no, 2021, I should be correcting myself. In 2021, it was a Luis da Costa goal from about a similar distance on the other side of the pitch, who scored a cracker of similar execution against Hellenic. Of course, it wasn't McAdam in goals that night, and Olympic went on to win that match 5-3. So, early signs by da Costa just keeping McAdam accountable. Boise looking to put this out in front. Jax Matete coming across and cleared away. Done well, Alex Turner, the midfielder, and the centre-back turned midfielder, dropping back and realising the urgency for his team. Puts it out into touch. So throw in to Olympic. Long throw inside. Boise needs to find a teammate here. Vrontos just clears his lines out to Matthias Choke. Holds the play up and looking to bounce forward with possession away from Miller, but can't quite get it to a teammate. Here is Chrysoskikis, and falling down is Kwana. Needs to do well here. Did to Matete. Referee says play on. Looking to play through to Ferry. And early yellow card will go to the way of Alexander Turner. So already in the book, the Hellenic skipper. And we need to be careful. Over 80 minutes to play. And the skipper, who is an integral cog in this Hellenic side, has already picked up a caution. So just needs to be aware of that one. Not going in with any rash challenges against him. Of course, no dissent either. They've been known to show red cards for that stuff as Kwana comes in with a cross. Da Costa away. Matete gets there to keep attack alive for Olympic. Out in front for Miller. Further along for Niakuri. Coming up against Cristiano Da Costa. Larry Niakuri. Backwards to Voici. Gets it away from Turner. Now Matete has possession surrendered. Now Matete does well to win it back. Off the touch of Matthias Choke. Out of play for an Olympic throw. Things got underway quickly as Olympic trying to advance down the wing. Connor Miller with a header. And a little overzealous there was the Blues. So looks to me to be a Olympic free kick. So Olympic well forward. See if they can fashion a chance. A little too much of an acute angle, even for Juan Moreno, who scored from this side of the pitch last week to salvage a point for Olympic late on against Mindle. But the angle here, well too acute, I think, for the Colombian. But he is a handy delivery of the ball, Juan Moreno. See what he can conjure from this position. So referee setting himself, getting ready for this one. In comes Juan Moreno with a strike. And he goes out to the far post. Here for Kwana. Short one. Former Tete takes it away from up India. Now Braden McLennan looking to play it forward and through. Choke heavy touch. McLennan gets there ahead of Vrontos. Braden McLennan still is in front of Turner and has a shot himself and goes out of play there for goal kick. So early signs look promising for Olympic. Of course, in recent history, the Blues have really had the better of the Reds in recent meetings. So Although there's only been 11 minutes gone here, it's been a promising start as Jacke looks to go forward to the ever-present, never-threatening Vrontos. Kwana gets the header and then forward to Lewis da Costa. Forward inside ball is a little too heavy. McNabb can look to pounce on this one. McNabb looking to come away from Kwana, but Kwana reads him well. Niakuri now gets to Lewis da Costa. Forward away from Tillman. Daniele Ferri back over the top looking for Lewis da Costa. Can deal with the header. Now Jacke. Won't hesitate to use Kane McAdam, a very competent goalkeeper with the ball at his feet. Now Trakilis, the veteran in defence. Very strong player, very accomplished player for Hellenic. He's won pretty much all there is to win. And Hellenic looking to go quickly, but not quite able to do so. Referee will call them back for that. Wasn't quite set, so drop ball. Axel Richardson bounces away from Voicy back to Kelvin Mabindia. Now Kane McAdam. Trakilis. Mabindia. Away from Voicy. Finds Vrontos. Pops it out in front from Matthias Choquet. Looking to run onto it against Will Reeve. Backwards it goes. On all Chelman. Favoured in this right back position this evening is Jacke forward. Advantage signalled as McNabb takes it down, a shot early and blocked away. Out of play here for a corner kick. Four required on this far side. Will be a corner for the Blues now on this other side of the pitch. Axel Richardson to take once again. So delivery by Richardson. Into the box it goes. Back post. Trakilis gets a header into it. A Jacke. Back out to Vrontos and it's blocked immediately off the boot. Up India. Cross to Axel Richardson. Cross coming in straight away towards the keeper, and Christos Gikas makes a good catch. Rolls it quickly to Moreno, and da Costa makes a good sliding challenge. Goes out of play for an Olympic throw. Niakuri back inside to McLennan. Now Will Reeve. Kwana. Backwards it goes to Will Reeve. Now Braden McLennan. Defender looks long. Gonna catch out Tolman, but he recovers from his initial slip. Matthias Choquet backwards to Turner. Tolman adventured forward. Richardson. Cut out momentarily. Richardson gets down in the sliding challenge. And referee says fair game as Matete looks to come away. Chance here, couldn't quite get it over across to Lewis da Costa. Keeps the ball well, jumps Matete. The referee says free kick against the Olympic midfielder. Perhaps the way he went to win that one wasn't quite to the referee's liking. Seemed to get all the ball, but perhaps the way he went about winning it back, just a little too dangerous. Backwards to McAdam. Now John Trakilis. taken by Jacke. Good header by Kwana. Matete. To Reeve. Now Luis da Costa. Back to William Reeve. Centre half has peeled wide. Kwana, his left back, tucking in at centre half. Now McLennan. Voici back to Braden McLennan. Just happy to contain the ball at the moment. Down the pick. McLennan. Looking long, looking for da Costa. And comes all the way through to Kane McAdam. Not a shove there, says the referee. Going down a little bit too easy. The Olympic winger. Cheke. Centrally looking for Choke. Loses out the ball. McLennan escapes with possession. Olympic perhaps the other way. McLennan. Gives possession away. Choke out wide to McNabb. Still with McNabb cutting inside. McNabb looking to dig it forward. Matthias Choke an opportunity. Taking it wide. Cristiano da Costa looking back into the center. And no blue shirt in sight. Possession squandered. Voici now. And look to go forward. A little off balance as he played that ball. Connor Miller focused to retain it. And goes away from Kelvin Mapindia. Connor Miller crosses low. Ajeke gets there. Luis da Costa though. Opportunity to shoot and, well, off balance. And that said as much as it needed to say. The groans from the supporters. So, goal kick for McAdam. Short it comes to Trichilis. John Trichilis pokes it forward for McNabb, running away from Niakuri. Richardson's pass is cut off by da Costa, but it will come back now. Up in dear to McAdam, looking to come away from Ferry. Almost picked his pass there, the goalkeeper. Mapindia. This pass is blocked off by Voici, and so Olympic doing a lot of the early pressing here. As we just under 20 minutes played. Back inside it goes, and Niakuri with the header. Now Jacques Matete. This ball across into the center finds Samuel Kwana. Now Luis da Costa, the winger, looks up with possession. Now William Reeve. McLennan. Looking at wide for Niakuri. First time cross. Gets their first challenge. Now Mapindia away from Voici. Gets it forward with urgency, but Matete pokes it back to McLennan. Now William Reeve. Kwana. Jacques Matete. Luis da Costa, good tackle by Tolman. Frontos keeps possession and touches it forward in front. McNabb looking to make a penetrating run. Dangerous for Olympic here. Matthew McNabb's dropping the shoulder, cutting inside with a shot, McNabb. And it floats. It's a floater by McNabb, and it floats wide. Early danger signs for the Reds as Matthew McNabb gets an early shot off at goal. As we skip past the 20th minute here. Good even contest in this match so far. McLennan. Bouncing it inside for Ferry and handball against the striker. Trichilis short to Ajeke. Now Vrontos takes possession down. Here is Vrontos outside of the football looking for da Costa. Almost took it down, not quite able to take it in his stride, and Referee says free kick. Hellenic defender doing enough to persuade the referee that it's a free kick for his side. Free kick for Hellenic as we are approaching their 22nd minute here. Matthew McNabb. He's a sharp focus. In comes McNabb, strikes it short. Da Costa primed, has a strike, and oh, it's a good save. Christos Gikas with a wonderful stop as Connor Miller now. Olympic looking to come on the counter-attack. Sent wide for Juan Moreno. Players are streaming forward for the Reds. It comes in long ball. Looking for Ferry. Gets the right side of Drakilis, but Da Costa's got pace, and that's a good tackle there. Referee says goal kick. Strong challenge by Ferry. Puts it out and into touch. As I said in the pre-game, it's no love lost between these sides on the pitch. Cheke with possession. Looks a little bit further on for Rontos. All the way back to Kane McAdam. Now take it with Cheke. Rontos takes possession in this far side. Looking for McNabb in the middle. Kwana reads the game as good as any. Gets across and plays it to McLennan, and then on to Luis Da Costa, centrally for Isaac Boise. Short one to Da Costa. Now Kwana goes cross play to Niakuri. And now I'll look back in the center for Matete. Will Reeve. Played in McLennan. Cross to Samuel Kwana. William Reeve. Coming forward with possession. Sends it wide. Niakuri. Looking for Matete. Picked up by Turner and done well by Chalman. Captain Turner to Tega Ejeke. Crowd is built handsomely here. Following the Garuda Port Darwin game, a lot of those supporters have remained in their seats and have been joined by a number of red and blue shirts who have populated the stadium here at Larrakia Park to enjoy some Friday night football just before 9 p.m. local time. And this game is well and truly settled in a particular kind of rhythm. Both teams sure of themselves going forward, and now Niakuri, chance to send the ball into the box. It's floating. Trakilis with a strong header. Mapindia brings it down and nicely tucked it across for Richardson. And now Matthias Choke dropped back to receive possession. This can go forward. Vrontos has got pace to burn as well. Look to come away from Reeve. Vrontos with a strike, and it's sent wide. A lot of pace, just not a lot of precision from Sianos Rontos. It goes out of play for a goal kick. Gikas, quick goal kick. Cross to William Reeve, who serving his time as a midfielder, has to be one of the better ball-playing centre-backs in the league, as trying to get it forward here. Voicy away from Tillman. Chance for Isaac Voicy. Strength to hold off the defender. Curving ball. Da Costa! And it's a first-time shot! And it's a goal! Darwin Olympic hit the front early. a great finish by Lewis da Costa. A bit of a dance trick there by da Costa. And he sends Olympic in front. Instinctive first time hit by Lewis da Costa. Enough to catch out Kane McAdam. And the electrifying winger for the Reds will be absolutely happy with himself there. Just past the 26 and a half minute mark, Darwin Olympic hit the front. The Reds one to the good. Early stages. And they're looking to capitalize on their momentum. Da Costa trying to get after Richardson. And the Blues still maintain possession. Forward sent ball. McLennan with the header. Down by Metete. Turner with a strong challenge, but Metete sticks with it. And the referee says, you've run your full measure. Just went out of play with the ball. So Hellenic throw in. Da Costa goes for a longer throw. Put away by Miller. Da Costa inside. Juan Moreno takes it down. Away from Cholman to Metete. And Cholman's touch. Look to keep it alive. Does so, but only to the advantage of Samuel Kwana. Olympic will reload in the back of defense. Christos Gikas to William Reeve. Now Connor Miller. To Voicy. Referee says free kick. Coming in from behind against Isaac Voicy. So referee just having a word with Axel Richardson. Just the way he won the ball there. A little dangerous. So just before a half an hour mark, Olympic lead 1-0 to the good. McLennan to William Reeve. Ferry. Juan Moreno back for Jax Metete. He sends it wide to the goal scorer, Lewis da Costa. Picked away by McNabb. And now Matthias Choke. Mapindia out in front for Alexander Turner. Almost taken away there by Juan Moreno. Poking it over the top is Turner. McLennan with a good header out to space for William Reeve, who spots Larry Niokouri. Space. Now Miller. A warm welcome inclusion. He missed the game last week against Mindel. The rock in the center of the half for Olympic. Connor Miller back in there, the Englishman. And Hamatete sends this wide to Lewis da Costa. Chance for da Costa, striking from distance and just over the goal of Kane McAdam. Out of play for a goal kick. And so certainly it's the red half of the stadium who are a lot more relaxed in their seats. Although it's a very tight lead, they've had the opener go their way. So Olympic 1-0 to the good for the moment. Good finish as well from Lewis da Costa. Sure, in his personal highlight reel, he's going to enjoy that one. So McAdam goes short with a goal kick. Ejeke. Away from Ferry. Take out Ejeke, sending this long to Matthias Choke. An inside ball for Kelvin Mapindia. Thinks about the run himself, instead holds things up. Matthias Choke looking for McNabb. McLennan gets there. Now Connor Miller goes to da Costa. Olympic comfortable with possession, comfortable to just play it around now. Lewis da Costa. We're going to go to Ferry, and that's a strong challenge. Referee says play on. Matthias Choke. McLennan pokes it out to Kwana. Isaac Voicy. Matete, wide to Niakuri. Now Voicy. Miller, all looking for Niakuri, but Brontos pounces. He can look to race away. Still with Brontos. Cross comes inside. McLennan takes it down comfortably. One of the coolest customers in the league, Braden McLennan, has shown it for the better part of East half a decade in the MPL. Now Kwana can drive. Plays it to Luis Da Costa. Out wide to Kwana. And good challenge by Cristiano Da Costa. Puts it out behind. Olympic throw-in as they look to march forward. Just over 10 minutes remaining in this first half. And it is Olympic with the impetus to attack once more. Kwana, ball inside the box. Back time header, looking for Tolan, and it's fallen here for Juan Moreno. Chance to shoot as he falls to ground. Cleared away by Jacque. Plenty of time for Olympic to recover here. William Reef goes wide here for Samuel Kwana. Cross looks on the offing. Ferry gets a header to it. Back post it flicked on. Juan Moreno is able to scurry across to it. Niakuri, pressure being applied by Rontos. Got the pace on him for sure. Miller sends into the box. Ferry with an audacious attempt. And corner kick is the signal. So Olympic have a chance to attack once again. And so Olympic doing it without Andrew Prifty as well. One of their most creative midfielders, or attackers I should say, serving a one-match suspension for his two yellow cards last week. So Olympic doing very well, certainly attacking without their main man as Moreno's delivery goes in. Into the box, Reeve into a dangerous area, but it's cleared from a Jacque. The ball will come back though. Juan Moreno takes it down, looking to strike it at goal, and McAdam gets a parried stop. Deceiving there in the air, perhaps, by Juan Moreno. So, corner kick once again. And another set piece for Darwin Olympic. Moreno comes short here to Niakuri, bouncing it across to Matete. Thinks about the long strike, Matete, and it's off target there. Good amount of power behind it, but it's just a little astray and it goes out for a goal kick. Da Costa. Luis Da Costa against Cristiano Da Costa. It's Luis Da Costa that wins. His ball is heavy though. Voicy keeps it alive for Olympic, away from Turner. Isaac Voicy strikes, and that one sent over the bar as well. So, goal kick for Hellenic, with just under 10 minutes remaining in this first half. Not a thunderbolt as far as Da Costa's standards, but the goal that's put Olympic in front, Luis Da Costa, the finesse and calm to put that into the back of the net. Perhaps one of his best goals as the rain starts to pour down here. You can see it on your screens there. So a slight drizzle here at Larrakia Park, Darwin Football Stadium. We'll send this game into a bit of a messy scrap to end it. See which of these two sides can remain with the finesse. Ball sliding around a little bit more on that turf at Larrakia Park. As a Jacque now comes forward with possession. Gets it to Turner. Dispossessed by Connor Miller. Now Niakuri. Chance for Olympic. With one possession off the Hellenic skipper. McLennan. Voicy to McLennan. Now William Reeve. Oh, and dangerous ball here. Reeve needs to do well to contain it. He does. Choke chasing him down to Christos Gikas. McLennan. Comes wide. Finds Luis Da Costa. Kwana to Luis Da Costa. McLennan. Now William Reeve. So slight drizzle continues. Not a heavy rain as Niokouri takes this down. Possession and the referee said advantage wasn't quite off the hand or the arm. Looking for Daniele Ferri, but nevertheless it comes to Kane McAdam and he'll take possession every day of the week. Frontos across into the centre for Kane McAdam. Now John Trakilis. Down the line it's sent. Da Costa does well to get forward. Looking to play it in front of McNabb, but a little too much on the pass from Cristiano Da Costa. Can't get it to his main man in Matthew McNabb. Reeve. Miller takes down possession. Looking for an outlet. Finds Juan Moreno. Gets there ahead of the challenge to be made by Ronald Tillman. Niokouri back to Juan Moreno. The coach for Darwin Olympic down there, Lewis Bunton, urging for his side to play feet. Don't need to make any rash decisions here. Contain possession and keep the play going. McLennan, forward sent for Jacques Matete, takes it away from Trakilis. Now Luis Da Costa. Can he pop it forward? Ferri, Matete, combining with Matete is Ferri, Luis Da Costa. Looking to send it forward. Miller, Olympic seem to be positioned around the ball well. Now Larry Niokouri. Chance to send it inside. Back post looming. Luis Da Costa gets ahead to it, but it's a straight header. Goes out behind for a goal kick. And they've certainly been good for their advantage so far, Darwin Olympic, despite the chances had. Possession's been fairly even, I'd say. Olympic certainly making the most of their possession, and they've had it. They've looked the most meaningful, certainly with the ball at their feet. Now Ajieke going forward. This is a rare opportunity. McNabb takes possession down well. Teammates are flurrying forward. Matthew McNabb. Here is Turner. Chance to put a ball inside. It goes inside. Choke lets it go for Da Costa. Matthias Choke turns on Miller. Miller does well. It was Da Costa equally. But play stays alive. Matthias Choke. Cristiano Da Costa trying to thread the needle. Matete out in front of Kelvin Mapendia. And referee says all ball as he goes to ground. John Trakilis. Cut off there by Juan Moreno. Chance to send it forward and not enough. Or in fact too much for Jacques Matete to get onto the end off. And so he goes out of play for a throw. As the rain now starting to come a little heavier down here. Some of the patrons here at Darwin Football Stadium having to relocate themselves. And now a checker. Sends it forward looking for the run of Rontos. Wet pitch as Gikas takes it down and good challenge by the goalkeeper. All balls as the referee is now McLennan. Pressured by Rontos. Out wide to Kwana. Richardson steals it, all ball says the referee. Stays alive for Hellenic. Axel Richardson. McLennan in front of him. Needs an option to present. Brontos is further back. Will he elect to utilize his teammate? Rain really starting to pour down here now. And there is a free kick in there against Hellenic. So Olympic ball as we have less than 5 minutes to go in this first half. It's starting to pick up with some wind as well. Morris. And is this switch of play to Niakuri? Now for Jacques Matete. Boise. Looking for Moreno. Tolan gets there and puts it clear. Olympic throw. Niakuri back inside for Reeve. Now, Prater McLennan. Hellenic happy to allow Olympic to play around with the ball in the back. Matete. Braden McLennan. He'll be able to take it inside the halfway line. Daniele Ferri, the Olympic forward, looking to take it forward for Luis Da Costa. His pass is cut out though. Kane McAdam now with possession to Tega Rejeke. Matthias Choke back to Kelvin Mapendia. Now Tega Rejeke. To the centre half, looking for a forward run. McNabb's made it. McLennan's got there first, but Cholin's jumped forward. McLennan pokes it forward for Juan Moreno. Needs to find a teammate here. Wide he goes, and wide he finds. Here is Jacques Matete. Looks for the run of Daniele Ferri, but it's blocked off there by Turner. Now Vrontos away from Matete. Oh, wrestle with possession, but the referee says it wasn't a 50-50. In fact, it was a Hellenic free kick. Turn up, sends this one forward. McNabb looking to get in the end of it, and the offside flag rises against the Hellenic number 23. So with less than 2 minutes to go of regulation time in this first half, it is Olympic with still that slender 1-0 lead. Miller wide to Kwana. Looking for Voici. Pressure was good by Turner. Now Mapendia. Forward for Matthias Choke. Reeve gets the touch to it. Gikas sends it wide, a little too wide. Perhaps looking for Niakuri, but goalkeeper, if in doubt, just send it out, and that's what he did. So, throw in now to Hellenic. Turner, Solnit, switch of play comes wide to Trakilis. Now McNabb drops a little deeper to receive possession. Perhaps will he like to pull the strings? Richardson rides the challenge of Miller. Axel Richardson to McNabb. Challenge made by Matete. And the referee says free kick. Just outside the box with 30 seconds or so of regulation time. Free kick for Hellenic. A chance late on for them to square the ledger. No shortage of set piece takers as well. Looks like Tega Rejeke priming up to take it. He's running off to grab the match ball. And perhaps giving it off to McNabb. Or will it be a change of hands with this free kick? So reach the end of regulation time. McNabb is firmly nestled in a position to take it. Pacheco behind him. Can Olympic hold out this free kick? So now biting stuff to end the half. Referee blows the whistle. In comes McNabb with a strike, and it hits a contact off the wall, and it goes out behind for a corner. So a corner delivery for the Blues, perhaps, to end the first half here. Centre halves going forward. Trakilis moving to join the Jeke, who's already forward, of course, from that free kick. So Hellenic all but three in the box. corner kick for the Blues. The Axel Richardson to take. And the Blues square it as we approach halftime. Richardson puts the ball inside. Dangerous area. Gikas comes. Header comes across inside. Dangerous stuff here. And the goal's gone in. And Olympic concede on half time. It looks to be Alex Turner who's scored the goal. Congestion in the centre of the box. The referee says it's a goal. That's all that matters for the Blues. 1-1. With pretty much the last kick of the half. Sure, we get a replay of that one. Looks like Turner gets the last touch. So the Blues go into the break. Well, not yet. Referee says play continues as Miller gets it wide to Juan Moreno. 1-1 it stands. Olympic were nearly there at halftime with the advantage to take as now they get pegged back. Miller to Da Costa, tackled there by Mapindia. And referee blows for half-time. That's all we get to see so far. Olympic and Hellenic are deadlocked as we go into half-time. Goals by Lewis Da Costa, and then late on by Alexander Turner. See things go square at the break. 1-2 Hellenic and 1-2 Olympic. Scores are level. We'll have a break here and then join you for the second half. Not far away. Thank you. welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Moments away from getting this second half kicked off and underway. 1-1 at the break. It is a tight contest so far. Darwin Olympic had the early lead via Lewis Da Costa goal. And just on the stroke of halftime, literally one of the last kicks of the first 45, Hellenic levelling things up through their captain, Alex Turner. Just the one change at the half as well, with the goal scorer, Lewis Da Costa, coming from the field. And in his place is number 12 in Tyson Martins. So Martins on, Da Costa off. And Olympic will get us kicked off for the second half. They're going right to left on your screens, and off underway we go. It's been a great, tight game so far. No team really giving too much so far. Who will have the nerve to go on to win if we do have a winner, in fact? As Juan Moreno looking to go to the substitute there, Tyson Martins, who just lets it go out of play, throw into Olympic. Say, look to profit this forward position, just slightly of halfway. The captain will come forward to take and goes back to Braden McLennan. Comes across to Will Reef. Looking to send this forward. And a free kick against Tyson Martins. The substitute getting involved straight away in a challenge, Ronald Chelman. So Hellenic will be wanting to certainly push forward to get 3 points here. Darwin Olympic have had, based on the previous season's campaign, the toughest start to the Men's Premier League in the 3-3 draw against Mindle. 2-2 draw last week against... Sorry, a 3-3 draw against Casuarina. 2-2 draw last week against Mindle. Of course, that last-minute free kick. And now Hellenic. So they play in their first 3 games of this season, the other members of the top four of last season. Cross comes in. Kontos. Contact there by Choke, but not quite good enough to go into the back of the net. Metete, wide to Miller. Efficient run here. And nice tackle by Tolan, just takes it away with the feet of Tyson Martins. Alexander Turner with possession. Advancing forward, the skipper might fancy a strike from distance. Still with Turner. Perhaps just was closing the scope in. Rontos lets it go for Da Costa. Cross comes in, and then wants an untamed ball. And Cristiano Da Costa goes out of play for a goal kick. Shortly taken to Braden McLennan. Back across goal to William Reef. Boise slips slightly but gets away from Mapindia. Not quite good with his distribution. Mapindia looking to play it through for McNabb, but McLennan gets there well. Boise away from two. Pops it in for Juan Moreno. Turns on a dime, Juan Moreno, and plays it wide to Jax Metete. Scurries across to keep it alive, but does so now. Juan Moreno, pass looking to go wide, not quite able to do so. Good challenge made by Rontos, able to get possession but eventually give the ball away. William Reef just knocks it across to McLennan. As McLennan goes for a long ball here, Larry Niakuri takes it down away from Cristiano Da Costa. Juan Moreno looking to dink it across. Tyson Martins first time. Ferry! And the first shot of significance of Daniel Ferry. Daniele Ferry just goes straight through to the goalkeeper. Now the ball comes across and wide for Alexander Turner. He looks for a long attempt. Matthias Choke has made the run. Looks to get the right side of McLennan. Matthias Choke across to McNabb. Sits up for the forward, and McNabb has a shot and saved well by Gikas. Better to start the second half, certainly for the Blues. orchestrated a great chance there. Matthias Choke finding McNabb and forcing Geekus into an early save. Now Connor Miller to Tyson Martins. Dinks one over the top, looking for Ferry. Takes it down. Now here is Jux Matete. Matete drives a ball across for Tyson Martins. Might fancy one from distance. Tyson Martins in two minds, perhaps. Spins away from a couple. And then sends it wide. Here is Connor Miller. Chance to send the ball inside the box. Slowly driven. And Jack A away. Ronald Cholan gets it out of defense for the moment. Kelvin Mupindia. Wide for Cholan, who's continued his run. Can he find an option? Looks to go back inside, but it'll be picked off. Tyson Martins just misjudging the ball slightly. Turner to Axel Richardson. Now Alexander Turner looking wide for McNabb, and Kwana reads it well. He goes unchecked or doesn't register a goal tonight, McNabb. He certainly would have had, as far as stats go, a relatively quiet start to the season. Juan Moreno going to drive it forward. Ronald Chillen with a header. Mapindia gets it in front of Voicy, turns well. Dexterity on Mapindia to spin away from Voicy. Now Cristiano Da Costa, Stylianos Frontos. Matete gets there, allows Niakuri to make the challenge, but Richardson skips away. Back to Stylianos Frontos. All the way back now for McAdam. Just a chance for them to contain the ball. Trakilis. McAdam wide to Ajeke. Looking to send this one forward for Cristiano Da Costa. Will Reaver's front position. He takes it wide and doesn't quite get a deflection off of Da Costa. Goes off the boot of Reeve and out of play. So throw in for Hellenic, and Frontos is anywhere near it. Perhaps might be a long throw coming up. Da Costa leaves it for Frontos, so Olympic players should surely know what's about to occur. Comes through here, Richardson to Stylianos Frontos. Cross comes in and comes away to Turner. Chance at the back post, headed away by Kwana. Looking to get to the second ball. McNabb's done well. He looked to go for the cross. Instead, he goes back to Tillman, forcing the Blues perhaps to concede this attack and retreat. It's holding up. Mapindia wide to Tillman. Looks back inside. William Reeve gets first ball. Now McNabb, chance to strike. McNabb, and needed to do well there. Geekus. Good strike from Matthew McNabb. And an equally good save from Christos Geekus, who just forces it over the bar behind him, out for a corner. So, how they score their equaliser, and the Blues notch in front with this corner kick. By Richardson, back post. Frontos looks to keep it alive. Comes out for the moment. Voicy runs away from Richardson. Now Trakilis. Da Costa. Trakilis. Cristiano Da Costa. Take it to Jeke. Richardson, still with possession. Axel Richardson comes wide to McNabb. Richardson's continued his run, instead McNabb cuts on the inside. Favors a pass backwards to Kelvin Mupindia. Now back to McNabb, poked wide. Here is Cholan. Blues have set up forward. Cross comes in, Geekus tries to take. and eventually does capture possession. Referee blows, doesn't blow, advantage continued. Might have been a free kick on Geekus. Daniele Ferri. Kwana. Finds Ferri out wide, needs a teammate to make a run. Martins goes forward. Away from Kelvin Mupindia. Cross looks to come in to search for Juan Moreno. Instead, it's angled enough for Kane McAdam to get first to it. Cristiano Da Costa races away. Late challenge there on Cristiano Da Costa, and there will be a yellow card to Tyson Martins here. Substitute goes into the book. Warriors challenge on Cristiano Da Costa. At this stage, many thanks to Diamond Barbers for locations across the territory, Perat, Bellamac, Darwin, CBD and Coolinga. Book now in 2024 and stay fresh at Diamond Barbers. Ward Keller, experts in family and criminal law as well as domestic violence, and you can reach them on 1-800-978-360. That's 1-800-978-360, Ward Keller. Steelline and NTF, Steelline, service over and above, and NTF, your local construction supplier. Just a quick mention to some of our wonderful sponsors as the Blues get things back underway at Jack A. Taking on Ferri and coming away. Moreno trying to get in front of the Nigerian defender, but he comes forward now. Matthias Choke looks to come away from Reeve. Choke still using his tricky footwork. Will it get to him anywhere? Richardson goes for the first time hit. Had a decent amount of power onto it, but it goes out of play. Substitution for Darwin Olympic at this stage. Coming off the pitch, it's going to be Isaac Voicy. He's going to be replaced by Alejandro. Diaz. So Voicy off, Diaz on. What can Alejandro Diaz do with the time that remains? We've played 12 minutes into the second half. As Matete searching ball for Niakuri, not quite successful. And looking to keep things alive, the Blues. Connor Miller for Olympic, though, coming away with possession. Connor Miller wide to Martins. Tolan gets across and makes a good intervention. Puts it out into touch. Throw into Olympic. Here is Braden McLennan. Long cross comes in. Ferri rises. And referee says play on. Moreno. Ferri gets there first. Shot blocked. Niakuri. Second attempt here. Ball comes out here, but Niakuri is trying to send it back inside. And ball goes out. Olympic ball. Substitutes warming up for the Blues as well on the far side. Larry Niakuri staying to ground. Back to his feet, just perhaps a glimpse of cramp. Nevertheless, corner for Olympic. Moreno comes inside. Nice hide as Jacke needed to get it out. He did so. Corner kick again. Take two from a similar spot. Gotta say, these matches between Olympic and Hellenic often draw the largest crowds as the ball comes short this time. Niakuri sends it in with good height, but his depth was far too much. goes out of play. The check eight. Blues get things back underway. Comes white to Rontos, pressured by Niakuri. Now Juan Moreno. Going forward, Olympic in this attack. Fancies one from distance, Juan Moreno, but a little error in the output of the shot. Goes wide and behind. Goal kick. Half an hour remains here. Scores are level. Certainly for the neutral, it's been a well contested match by two of the bigger heavyweights in this competition as Ajeke goes forward. Chance for Hellenic here. Axel Richardson fronts it up by Matete. And all goes out here. Be a Hellenic throw. So Rontos goes with his trademark long throw. McLennan has possession for Olympic. Short to Niakuri. Diaz combines with Moreno, back to Alejandro Diaz. Looking down the line for Matete. Skip away from Ajeke, and that was a challenge for Ajeke to win, and he comes off of the young Olympic midfielder. So attention required for Cristiano da Costa in this wide area. So a quick check on da Costa, seems okay to go. Resumed, just both Alejandro Diaz and Cristiano da Costa seem to have suffered from a clash of heads, so both players remaining to the touchline, so both Olympic and Hellenic for the moment down to 10. Diaz back on. Da Costa just requiring a little more attention. Diaz now takes it down. Back on the pitch and on the ball. Niakuri looking to go back into Matete, but now Turner looking to play it out into space for Matthew McNabb. Takes it down in an advantageous spot, but look at that. Samuel Kwana, the Olympic captain, strips McNabb of the ball. And with Da Costa ready to come back onto the pitch, you'll need to just delay it for a moment as Juan Moreno goes forward. And now Ferry out to Diaz. Ball in over the top. Martins strikes, and that's a wonderful save from McAdam, but the flag rose, so it's offside nevertheless. Almost fashioned a chance there. Of course, Da Costa was from the field of play, so Olympic did have an advantage. And now a substitution for Darwin Olympic. Coming off the pitch is Larry Niakuri. Replacing him is Tane Stevenson. So number two comes off and number three replaces him. And offside free kick for the Blues to take. So a defensive shuffle. As now play continues. Diaz almost setting up a chance for Tyson Martins, but was offside. Now the Blues have possession. Ajeke looks to play a far ball. Da Costa away from Kwana. Stevenson comes in strong against Cristiano Da Costa. Gets to the ball first and ensures that particular passage was no particular danger. So Da Costa still looks a little worse for wears here. She's shaking it off. Not sure exactly how concussion protocol is followed, but Hellenic medical team deem him good enough to continue as Mapendia tries to come away from Matete. Diaz away from Brontos. Now Alejandro Diaz pops this forward for Tyson Martins. Chance for the forward. Plays it to Daniel A. Ferry. Strike a little late back through for Martins. A chance and offside. Flag rose nevertheless. But Olympic are certainly causing the Blues some problems in the back line. That particular opportunity neutralized due to the offside. But certainly the play and the passages are positive. The Lewis Bunton transformation is certainly well in motion. Olympic, a much better ball playing side, as we're missing in recent seasons. Reeve gets in a good challenge on McNabb. Alejandro Diaz confidently holds the ball, plays it now to Will Reeve. Out in front for Juan Moreno. Turner getting back there. Still with Moreno, cutting it back for Connor Miller. Fancies the shot first time. Finds Martins and has a scurried shot. Blocked there. Cadham with a quick throw. It's cut off there. Da Costa back the other way. Tane Stevenson, his pass is cut off. Matthias Choke looking to send it forward for McNabb. Chance here. Geekers comes and slides it well. Retains possession. Stevenson pressured on there a little bit and they got a touch off Rontos, so they pick out the throw. And a double change now coming, one for either side. Simon Bell comes from on the field in place of Matthias Choke, and Juan Moreno comes on the field, off the field for Barrascos Kuhn. So more reinforcements for both outfits. Kuhn on for Olympic and Bell on for the Blues. Replacing Moreno for Olympic and Choke for Hellenic respectively. So both coaches having their opportunity to make their changes and influence proceedings. As this throw goes out of play for a Hellenic ball. Throw in now by Brontos, long one, looking for Bell. Stevenson front position. And sent forward here by Martins. Ball forward, gets all the way through Daniel A. Ferry. And look to play through Barrascos Kuhn. He's got pace to burn. Tolan gets out there. Barrascos Kuhn, that pocket here. And he scores! Barrascos Kuhn for Olympic.
sends the Reds in front. Profiting on a bit of error there from the Blues, but the Reds don't care. They hit the front once more, and Paraskos-Kuhn, Reds junior, delivers a blow to the Blues. And Olympic have their lead once again. 2-1 to Olympic. And we are about to hit the 70th minute mark. So some attention required for Ronald Tillman here. Seemed to be a connection with the goalkeeper, Kane McAdam. So Olympic now with this advantage, with less than 20 minutes to go. Ronald Tillman seems to be carried from the field in some discomfort. Tillman comes from the pitch. His replacement, I believe, is going to be Mark Slater. So Mark Slater comes on. Ronald Tillman off. Olympic have a lead with less than 20 minutes to go. Raskos-Kuhn and Lewis da Costa, the two Reds that have scored. Alex Turner, the captain for the Blues, has their one. But it's Paraskos-Kuhn. Started his playing career as a Reds junior, and now he's doing it on the big stage for his junior club. Scoring against Hellenic. Rontos dispossessed there. Ajeke put in some pressure by Martins. So good pressure applied as well. They get it out for the moment. Slater turns on Kwana. And they want it back. Kwana puts the ball into the box. A little too overzealous there from the left back. Now in forward. Oh, overrun there. Goes out of play for a Hellenic throw. So who will stand up for the Blues as we peter into slowly danger territory? Da Costa centrally finds Axel Richardson. Touch on looked for McNabb, but McLennan gets there. Now Jacques Metete, Tyson Martins comes away from Slater. Diaz not quite receptive to that one. And Kapendia just clears it out into touch. Olympic throw. Kwana throws inside for Connor Miller. Frontos with the touch forward. Tyson Martin heads across into the center of the park. Here is Paraskos-Kuhn. Reeve makes the run. Now William Reeve, cross comes into the box, it's good, weight as well. Jacke gets the header to it. Rontos clears, and this could be a running race. Slater versus Kwana, it's a good jump up, two committed players there. And McLennan dinks it out in front for Kwana, keeps possession alive. Slater, strong challenge there. And a card we brandish to Slater. Calm things down. And we'll see what occurs now. Mark told to go away. It's a heavy challenge on Kwana to begin with. The referee will come over and have a discussion with his linesman here. See if what cards are to be brandished here. Certainly think there'll be cards for both sides. We'll see what the impact of play is following this card distribution. Both players still have 11 on the pitch. Yellow card to Slater. Referee, I think, not sure where the cards are to come. Goes back to his linesman, I think. I think a yellow card to Slater and a yellow card to Miller, I think, for the altercation there as substitutions are made. Long toss. Well, substitutions are looking to be made. That's all the cards for the moment. Substitutions to be made. There's Cristiano Da Costa perhaps to be replaced. Lying in wait there is Founding Beku, but I'm not sure the subs will be made just yet. It has been made. Da Costa comes from the pitch as Founding Beku replaces him. So certainly will be a simmery end to the contest, that's for sure. All that, a yellow card to Slater and a yellow card to Miller. As play continues, Olympic still hold on to a slender 2-1 lead. As Metete goes wide to Reeve, and now Diaz, who some may say lucky to still be on the pitch, but play continues. Aidan McLennan out wide here to Samuel Kwana. Back to McLennan. Heavy touch takes it wide, and unfortunately, he goes all the way out of play. Founding Beku goes back to Sinianos Frontos, who now will be playing a little bit more defensively to make up for the injuries to Tolan and Cristiano Da Costa. Metete to Martins, looks for the flick on with Diaz. Works off there for Alejandro Diaz. Turner comes away with possession. Dangerous challenge, and that's going to be the second yellow. Two yellows and a red card. Tyson Martins is dismissed. And that's a dangerous challenge from Tyson Martins as he's sent from the field. Yellow cards to the Hellenic touchline. Martins is sent from the pitch. It's pandemonium here. Olympic now down to 10 for the second time in a week. Of course, last Friday they played against the Mindelaces and were sent to 10, and now they have to hold onto an advantage rather than try and come from behind and equalize. They have to try and hold on to a 2-1 advantage with 10 men. As we'll see how they end this match. Free kick to Hellenic. So they may perhaps be welcoming back Andrew Prifty next week, but they'll be out without Tyson Martins. This is a sewn-up decision. Trakeelis sends the ball forward, Reeve the other way. Alexander Turner's there at the first instance, comes out wide to Matthew McNabb. Will he be the one to spark his side back level? Corner kick and an opportunity for them to equalize here. Very late on. Less than 10 minutes remain. Axel Richardson. Corner kick for Hellenic. Sends it inside. Good height on it. Attacked at the first post, the front post by Ferry. Now, back in by Mapindia. Back post delivery, looking for Beku. Goalkeeper comes out strong, Christoph Skikas, and makes the claim. Skikas, short to McLennan. Almost loses possession. Fortuitously gets a bounce off his teammate. Kwana looks to escape away from Beku, but not quite able to. Rontos with a long throw. McLennan with the header away from Slater. Diaz looking to continue with possession. Deflection there off. Hellenic player ends up with Trakeelis though. Now Tega Ajeke sends this one long. Commanding ball for McNabb. He takes it down well. Matthew McNabb pokes it forward. Kwana there for Olympic. Connor Miller looking to get it further away, but Richardson goes forward. Now here is Founding Beku to Slater. Cross comes in, it'll go all the way through the back post. Simon Bell, opportunity to get onto the end of this. Comes out for Turner. And now back out here for Hellenic and Kelvin Mapindia. Still with Kelvin Mapindia. Corner cross comes in. Beku at the back post, and that's wonderful. Kwana makes a wonderful goal-blocking save there, sliding in the captain to keep scores at 2-1. It'll take many more efforts like that, you think, to have Olympic walk out with all 3 points. They've got 7.5 minutes of regulation time to hold on. See if they can do so. Ball comes inside and it's a poor corner kick. It'll float all the way out the back for a goal kick for Olympic. Dikas across to McLennan. Diaz, pressured by Beku, still with Diaz. Perhaps he needed to find a teammate there as Ajeke comes away with possession. Now Turner turns away from Miller. Alexander Turner trying to get it forward. McLennan has his pocket picked by Slater, but now Diaz goes wide to Coombe, looking to play it out in front for Connor Miller. Opportunity for Olympic. And now Paraskos Coombe just continues a busting run away from Mapindia. Looking for a cross into the box, and Daniele Ferri waited at the far post, not quite able to get there. Miller, pressured there by a Slater. Connor Miller, left-footed cross, back post there. And goes out for a goal kick. And they get things underway quickly, Turner. Backwards it goes. And now, Simon Bell. Still with Bell. Now McNabb. Need to send this forward in a hurry. Cornering Beku. Nice rise from both. It's Beku who on the header, but comes out to Matete. And now Connor Miller. Here is Paraskos-Coombe. Looking for a shot there. Perhaps the ball for Connor Miller was on, but instead they come the other way. Now the Blues. Their own chance for a counter-attack. Turner sends this off and in front for McNabb to run onto. Reeve is there. The cross comes in from McNabb. Comes out for Slater, and goal kick is the signal there. And be a change late on here. Axel Richardson coming from the pitch, and a youngster. Already made an appearance this season so far, but I think it's his first Greek derby in the NPL for Elia Makrilos. Proud moment for the Makrilos family, for the number 13, Elia Makrilos, coming onto the pitch. Make an appearance against his family club's arch rival. I'm sure he's going to run out the rest of the time, no matter the result. As Stevenson now with the ball for Olympic. Diaz sends it wide. Dangerous play here. Slater puts it out to touch. Ferry. Now Alejandro Diaz. Chance to retain the ball, but he loses it straight away to Ejeke. Comes across here for Makrilos. His ball for McNabb. Straight away looking for Bell. Gets through past Stevenson. Matete needs to do well here. And free kick called, I think, against Hellenic. Olympic ball. Looked relatively 50-50. I'm not sure that was a free kick for Olympic, but nevertheless, it is free kick to the Reds in their defense here. Ferry. Kwana. Stevenson. Out to Geekus. Dangerous play here. Matete retains possession. And now Olympic look to break out here. Paraskos-Coombe with plenty of time on the ball. Looks to send this forward. This pass is astray. Drakilis forward. McNabb takes it down and away from Coombe. Here is McNabb looking to thread the needle. It's cut off by Matete. Now Paraskos-Coombe out wide to William Reeve. Looking for the runner, Ferry out wide. Daniele Ferry, the Italian, takes it down, and it's a challenge on Ferry by Mapendia. Referee says it was fair. Goes out for an Olympic throw. So just over 2 minutes to go. Now biting stuff for Olympic fans. Hellenic, surely for them, the time is running fast. As Reeve throws it in. Miller with Ejeke, and Miller concedes the free kick. Ejeke comes to Elia Makrilos. Now, good ball by Makrilos. Finds Fandik Beku, looks to take on Kwana. Looks for the first time ball. It comes through for Bell. Chance for Simon Bell here. Late on. Oh, it hits the post on the way out. Sure whether perhaps they got a touch on the way through, or that's a goal kick. So not quite sure what is occurring here. Has been given. For Hellenic. free kick. A free kick for Hellenic. Not sure the reason for the foul, but free kick has been blown for Hellenic, and this is a absolutely golden opportunity for them to draw level very, very late on here. McNabb over it. Ajeke's there. Reeve gets a yellow card. And so, free kick. Can Olympic defend this? If they can keep out the Blues here, they'll have one hand on 3 points. Massive 3 points. Hellenic playing for the draw, you'd like to think. Olympic down to 10, of course. Tyson Martin sent from the field as Hellenic try to equalize from this dead ball. In comes McNabb with a strike. Gets through! Matthew McNabb equalizes for the Blues. And he wants to hear some more. The Blues level things. And very late on, Hellenic have stolen a point. It gets right through the wall. Matthew McNabb equalizes and takes 2 points away from Olympic. And you'd like to think gives one for Hellenic. Gets through the wall. And, well, we said he perhaps got off to a quiet start to the season, Matthew McNabb, but he's got his first goal of the season, and it looks to have stolen a point away from Olympic. But you like to think there'd be a couple minutes on for additional time. Kickoff will now Olympic get things back underway. McLennan out to Miller. Now Reeve. Olympic trying to go forward once again. And McAdam sends it away. Late on now. Will there be another chance for the Blues to go in front? McNabb. Run away here from Reeve. Ball comes inside. Geekus takes it down. Referee has a look at the watch. Here is Miller. Now, Carrascos Coon. Going forward now, Alejandro Diaz. Chance laid on, blocked off. It's a good bit of play there. Possession remains alive. Carrascos Coon inside. Rontos, this could be a late opportunity. The Blues with numbers to counter-attack. Slater goes to ground. Referee says play on. Here comes Stylianos Vrontos. Chance laid on here. Still with Vrontos. Stevenson puts him to ground. Referee says play on. McLennan has possession. And now here comes Alejandro Diaz. Here is Jax Metete. Ball sent forward looking for Ferry. Oh, he gets a nudge in the back there. Free kick for Olympic. And a late substitution to take place. It's going to be Paneris laying in wait, perhaps to come onto the pitch. So, will Olympic square the ledger with his free kick? Substitution to take place. We'll see what occurs now. So, free kick for Olympic late on now. Sinanos Rontos coming from the pitch. Be replaced by Eleftherios Paneris. And so, free kick for Olympic late on. Daniele Ferri with this free kick. So Ferri now late on here, free kick for the Reds. Here comes Ferri, strikes and it's wide. Goal kick the signal. Yellow card to Simon Bell late on as well. As play will continue. Here comes Panieris. Pepe comes through to Quina. Now Miller. And free kick to Olympic late on. With a free kick. McLennan now looking to set this ball forward. Ferri looking to get the header. Bounces clear for Panieris. Reeve goes wide to Ferri. Cuts in on the left. Daniele Ferri. Now Jacko comes away with possession. Slater through on goal here. Referee keeps the flag down. Mark Slater, chance to score. And he does!
Olympic win it at the death.
Can you please walk away from me?
He's still there.
You have points
away.
Away.
Mark Slater for the Blues gives Hellenic a mammoth win, and that seems to be clinching all 3 points for the blue and white side. Slater scores, and that seems to take in all 3 points away. Late doors, 3-2 to the Blues. So play will continue after a moment. Olympic 3-2 down now with only seconds remaining. Here comes Connor Miller, Ilya Mikroulos, and Matete. Last chance perhaps, it comes through. Ferri! Oh, saved by McAdam. Late chance. Spurred by the Italian, and McAdam sends this forward. McNabb looks to trap it down. Free kick against Stevenson there, so Hellenic free kick. With this free kick. Yellow card for Turner. Jack A now with the free kick for Hellenic. Comes wide to Jack A to Founding Beku. Ball out wide comes to Panieris. Chance for Panieris. Crossed inside. Geekers with a good save. Now it comes out to Diaz. Dying embers now, you think. Coombe. Out to Miller. If it's going to happen, it's going to happen now for Olympic. Connor Miller sends it wide for Coombe. Lets it go through. Karaskos Coombe running to keep it alive. Cross comes into Ferri. Save. And it's saved by McAdam. It's a wonderful stop. Kane McAdam with a great save. And that's, I believe, kept all 3 points for Hellenic. Forward. McNabb traps it down. Things are getting ugly now. Free kick for Hellenic. So free kick for Hellenic. And Jack A to take. stages now. Cheke forward. Sends it into a long position. McLennan with a header the other way. In comes Stevenson. Needs to get this forward. Jumps Matete. Nicely done from a Cheke. Mark Slater, goal scorer. Looks to have taken all 3 points for Hellenic. Sends it forward. McLennan. Referee has a look at the watch. Now William Reef. Reds coming forward, but seems to be Hellenic who will take the chocolates at the end of this one. Diaz to Stevenson. They need to create some impetus here. Time is fast evading. And Kwana has the throw. Comes to Matete. Corral by two for a kick for Olympic. Perhaps one of the final opportunities they'll get. McLennan to Matete. Sending it forward, and Ajeke clears it to the stands. Last gasp throw in. And Hellenic look to steal all 3 points here. Comes out wide now, Diaz. Matete. Cross comes inside, looking for goal, and McAdam takes it down. Referee, you think will blow the final whistle in just a moment's time. And blows the final whistle. That's some comeback for Hellenic. 2-1 down late on against a 10-man Olympic. They come back and steal all 3 points. Goal scorers this evening for the Blues. It was Alex Turner, Mark Slater and Matthew McNabb. For the Reds, it was Lewis DeCosta and Paraskos Kumu scored. Points will be taken for Hellenic this evening. And with that, 3 points will notch them into the top four. Olympic have to lick their wounds. Only themselves to blame at the end. Down to 10 men, and well, they have lost it late. We'll have more action for you tomorrow in the Men's Premier League. Of course, from 4 p.m. we have Vindelicis against Azuri United, and then Casuarina and the Darwin Hearts in the Men's Premier League. And sandwiched in between that, we have a Women's Premier League blockbuster between Olympic and Hellenic as well. Ladies and gentlemen, my name has been George Scrupozis, and it's been a pleasure to have you this evening. Tonight's winners, Port Darwin and Hellenic. We'll see you tomorrow for some Men's Premier League.